Welcome to the world of the Cheetah Asinonyx jubatus, the fastest land animal on Earth. Physical appearance: cheetahs are sleek and slender big cats, with a distinct tan coat covered in evenly spaced black spots. Their long, slender legs and streamlined bodies are built for speed, allowing them to sprint across the savannah at astonishing speeds. With their keen eyes and black tear marks running from the corners of their eyes down to the sides of their mouths, cheetahs are the epitome of grace and agility. Cheetahs are the smallest of the big cats, with males typically weighing between 110 to 140 pounds, 50 to 64 kilograms, and females being slightly smaller. They have a slender build with long, muscular legs, a deep chest, and a small, rounded head. Their fur is tan or buff-colored with black spots scattered across their body. They also have distinctive tear marks that run from the inner corner of their eyes down to the sides of their mouth, which help reduce glare from the sun during hunting. Cheetahs are the fastest land animals, capable of reaching speeds up to 60 to 70 miles per hour, 97 to 113 kilometers per hour, in short bursts covering distances up to 500 meters, 1,640 feet. Their bodies are finely tuned for speed, with elongated limbs, non-retractable claws for traction, and a flexible spine that allows for rapid changes in direction while sprinting. Habitat: historically, cheetahs were found throughout Africa, the Middle East, and parts of Asia. However, their range has significantly declined, and they are now primarily found in sub-Saharan Africa, with small populations in Iran. Cheetahs inhabit a variety of habitats, from open grasslands and savannas to dense forests and mountainous terrain. They are well adapted to hot and dry climates, with their light build and thin coat helping them stay cool in the scorching sun. They prefer areas with ample cover for stalking prey and open spaces for high-speed pursuits. Hunting and diet: cheetahs are expert hunters, primarily hunting during the day. They rely on their incredible speed and agility to chase down prey. They primarily hunt small to medium-sized ungulates such as gazelles and impalas, using stealth and camouflage to get close before unleashing their lightning-fast sprint. With bursts of speed reaching up to 60 miles per hour, 97 kilometers per hour in just a few seconds, relying on their keen eyesight to single out vulnerable individuals. Cheetahs are unmatched in their hunting prowess. Their diet consists primarily of meat, and they consume their prey on the spot or drag it to a secluded area to avoid scavengers. Behavior and social structure: unlike other big cats, cheetahs are typically solitary animals, with males often forming small coalitions with their brothers for increased protection and hunting success, except during mating season or when mothers are raising cubs. They mark their territories using scent markings and vocalizations, communicating with other cheetahs in the area. Conservation status: while once widespread across Africa and parts of Asia, cheetah populations have declined significantly in recent years due to numerous threats in the wild, including habitat loss, human-wildlife conflict, poaching, and a decline in prey species. Human activities such as land development, fragmentation, and illegal wildlife trade further exacerbate their population decline. They are currently listed as vulnerable on the IUCN Red List of Threatened Species, highlighting the urgent need for conservation efforts to protect these majestic animals. Conservation efforts: various organizations and governments are working to conserve cheetah populations through habitat protection, anti-poaching measures, community education, and captive breeding programs. Efforts are also underway to mitigate human-wildlife conflict and promote coexistence between cheetahs and local communities. Mating: female cheetahs come into estrus roughly every 18 to 24 months, signaling their readiness to mate. Males compete for mating rights, often engaging in vocalizations and displays to establish dominance. Gestation: after mating, the female carries her litter for around 90 to 95 days before giving birth to a litter of 2 to 5 cubs. Cub rearing: the mother raises her cubs alone, providing them with protection, nourishment, and important hunting skills. cubs remain dependent on their mother for about 18 months before they begin to venture out on their own. Lifespan in the wild, cheetahs typically live between 10 to 12 years, while those in captivity may live slightly longer, up to 14 years or more. Fun facts. 1. Did you know? Cheetahs have specialized claws that are more like dog claws than those of other cats, helping them gain traction while sprinting. Sprint superstars cheetahs are like the Olympic athletes of the animal kingdom. They can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour, 97 kilometers per hour in just a few seconds. That's faster than a sports car. Spot-on style cheetahs have a fashion statement all their own with their sleek tan coats covered in cool black spots. It's like they're wearing their own trendy leopard print. Chirping cheerleaders, ever heard a big cat chirp like a bird? Well, cheetahs do. They make cute chirping sounds to talk to each other and their cubs. It's their way of saying, hey friend. Cool claws cheetahs have retractable claws, just like your kitty at home. But their claws are extra special because they're more like running spikes, helping them grip the ground as they zoom around. Teary-eyed trendsetters cheetahs, stylish black tear marks running from their eyes to their mouths. It's not because they're sad, it actually helps reduce glare from the sun while they're on the prowl. Resting rockets after all that speedy sprinting, cheetahs need a break. They may be fast, but they can't keep it up for long distances. So they take lots of power naps in between hunts to recharge their batteries. Mums, the best cheetah mums are super caring. They teach their cubs how to hunt and survive in the wild. It's like going to school, but way more exciting. Hot cats. Cool cats cheetahs live in hot places like Africa, but they've got some cool tricks to stay chill. Their thin coat helps them keep cool, and they're expert shade seekers when the sun gets too hot. Born to run, did you know cheetah cubs are born ready to race? They're born with a furry mohawk on their backs called a mantle that helps them blend into the grass when mum's out hunting. Family time. While cheetahs usually like to go solo, brothers often team up to form a buddy-buddy club called a coalition. It's like having built-in best friends for life. Hunts. Overall, cheetahs are remarkable predators, perfectly adapted to their niche as the fastest land animals. However, their survival is increasingly threatened, making conservation efforts crucial for ensuring the continued existence of these iconic big cats in the wild. Before we wrap up, let's share the captivating story of the cheetah. Titled The Swift and Spirited Adventure of Zuri the Cheetah. In the heart of the country of Namibia, where the golden sun painted the landscape with hues of amber, and the tall grasses whispered secrets to the wind, there lived a young cheetah named Zuri. With sleek fur the color of burnt sienna and eyes as bright as polished emeralds, Zuri was the embodiment of grace and speed. From the moment she took her first bounding steps on the savanna, Zuri was filled with a restless spirit and a hunger for adventure. While her siblings preferred to laze in the shade of acacia trees, Zuri yearned to explore the vast expanse of the savannah and discover its hidden wonders. One day, as the sun rose in a blaze of glory, casting a golden glow over the savannah, Zuri's curiosity got the better of her. Ignoring the warnings of her cautious mother, she set off on an adventure of her own, determined to explore the far reaches of the savannah and unlock its mysteries. With each stride, Zuri felt the thrill of freedom coursing through her veins. She raced across the sun-drenched plains, her powerful legs carrying her effortlessly over the undulating terrain. The wind whispered secrets in her ears as she dashed through swaying grasses and bounded over rocky outcrops, her heart soaring with excitement. But as the day wore on and the sun climbed higher in the sky, Zuri realized that she had ventured farther from home than she had ever been before. Suddenly, she found herself standing on the edge of a vast, shimmering lake, its waters stretching as far as the eye could see. Undeterred by the unknown, Zuri's spirit burned with curiosity. With a fearless leap, she plunged into the cool embrace of the lake, slicing through the water with the grace of a dancer. As she swam, she marveled at the colorful fish darting beneath her, their scales glittering like jewels in the sunlight. Emerging on the opposite shore, Zuri found herself in a lush oasis teeming with life. Exotic birds sang melodious tunes from the branches of towering palm trees, while delicate butterflies danced on the breeze. But amidst the beauty of the oasis, Zuri sensed a presence watching her from the shadows. With a cautious step, Zuri approached the source of the mysterious gaze and discovered a young gazelle named Keto, his eyes wide with wonder and fear. Though they were natural adversaries, Zuri sensed a kindred spirit in Keto and offered him a tentative smile. To Zuri's surprise, Keto responded with a shy smile of his own, and soon the two unlikely friends were exploring the wonders of the oasis together. They chased dragonflies through fields of wildflowers, raced each other through the tall grasses, and shared tales of their adventures beneath the twinkling stars. But as the sun began to dip below the horizon, casting a rosy glow over the savannah, Zuri realized that it was time to return home. With a heavy heart, she bid farewell to her newfound friend and set off on the journey back to her family. As she raced across the savannah, the memories of her day filled her heart with joy. She had discovered that true adventure lay not just in exploring the world around her, but in forming connections with those she met along the way. And though her journey had taken her far from home, she knew that she carried the spirit of the savannah with her wherever she went. And so, with a final burst of speed, Zuri raced towards the setting sun, her spirit soaring on the wings of adventure. For she knew that no matter where her adventures took her, she would always be guided by the boundless courage and curiosity of a cheetah named Zuri. This is the end of today's adventure. I trust learning was fun. Stay safe till we meet next time. Bye for now.